Ready for me to drop you at the docks?
Let's go see the streets where my father grew up.
Off we go then.
It won't do to be recognized.
By boat, but security's too tight. The Grand Guard have a watchtower there. Go inland, then use the carriage station. Before his death, the old Duke of Sirkono spent decades building up Karnaca. After Duke Luca Abel took over, he started draining the wealth out of the city as fast as he could. Orgies and week-long feasts.
Having more fun here than we were in Dunwall, it seems.
Watch yourself on the way to Adamire. The Duke's given the Grand Guard run of the city. Strangers get attacked on sight.
I'll keep my head.
This is a good spot. Reach Adamire, take out the Crown Killer, and find out where Sokolov was taken. The alchemist, Hypatia. She'll help if she can. Sokolov likes her.
I'll see you later at Adamire. Just wait to bring up the boat until after I've disabled the watchtower.
Welcome to Karnaca. We're playing dice tonight. Are you in?
Sure.
What ship is that out there? You know the skipper? I feel safe.
The Dreadful Whale. No, it's not on the register.
That's Adamire in the distance. All right, then. Maybe a little more. Damn, the light is amazing, but I'm going sunblind. The same nightmare.
They got enough to worry about. Now they say there's someone on the prowl. You still eat meat? All the blood flies and all.
Your face is covered. The Grand Guard won't like that.
The city are starting to feel dodgy.
How can we be sure the Guard knows? Don't be gross in my state. I just boil everything. Simple as that.
Yeah.
It tastes like shoe leather, but it's better than eating blood fly larva. Am I right? I only. By meat. If I see the animal killed and
damn it!
Where are you gonna go?
And I cooked it.
There's money here, even if it's dirty.
Hang on, let's go. Where's the car?
Next time.
I don't see any signs of Pharaoh. He seems to be late.
Or maybe we're early.
We should be here with the Red Shark. This is unacceptable. I have a very tight schedule.
Don't worry, we'll make it eventually. If not today, then tomorrow.
Is that a joke? Santiago fisheries have a reputation to maintain. We have clients all
day. You know that was supposed to go to us. What are we supposed to do now? We are out of money.
What was your gun, Ramos?
Gutless merchants are all the same. Hands out, begging and whining.
Tell the truth for once, you lying coward. What did you make on this, Ramos?
Say one more word, Maya. I'm finished with this guy. Let's rush him.
Ramos, you worm.
Lion sack of shit. Turned on your own people.
That's it. You push me. This is your fault.
Here.
Something wrong?
Huh? What? That's not right.
Oh.
lost 11 workers. They never even made it into the mine. Those cables weren't made to carry so many people. Pack enough of them in, even kids, and it adds up. After that, a sickness spread through the crew bunkhouses. That woman from Adamire, Alexandria Hypatia, she used to treat the workers, but she doesn't come around anymore. So what all this means is that we need more workers. There are always people coming to Cirkonos looking for a better life. We'll get them into the mines if I have to club them over the head myself.
Fellow Cirkonians, in the Duke's absence, I have the following announcement. New restrictions are now in place due to the political
assassination
conducted in the name
That's
of the
life.
Former Empress, Emily Caldwin, and carried out by the former royal protector, Corvo Attano. The Grand Cirkonian Guard will be stopping and questioning all foreigners and new workers on the streets of Karnaka. Compliance is mandatory.
What have you got for me? Let's hope you never need help.
If you found this place, I'll trade with you.
Are we gonna let a few blood flies stop us?
I'm in. Just remember to move slowly, and don't get too close to the nests.
Welcome. Your face is no concern of mine.
Thank you.
Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear.
I need a nap.
You won't regret it. I'll take that deal. Glad we could do business. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. Come back soon. I mean, if I'm still here.
Something that might interest you. I promise to make it worth your while. Come on. My name's Mindy Blanchard, and you look like someone who goes into places where you don't belong. Wanna help me with something? You scratch my ass, I'll scratch yours.
I need to get to Attermeyer Institute. Can you help me with that?
Yeah, I know how to do that. You go get a body for me, and I'll help you with your problem. Don't worry, he's already dead.
A body? That's odd. From where?
The overseers are holding him at their outpost. They think he was a kind of a witch. I want the body for reasons of my own. Sneak in and take it, then meet me in the old basement below the dentist office near there.
I'll think about it.
Thank you.
It's infested, all right. Move slowly, stay away from the nests, and try to avoid getting filled with bloodfly venom and eggs.
tomorrow. Wanna buy one?
Should I trust someone who hides their face? You have to understand, I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
So many of them. It's so big.
I'm being hunted by half the people in the Empire. Part of me is excited about what happens if they find me.
Miserable rat. I told you what would happen if you reported me. I warned you.
Please, you gave me no choice.
Please? It's too late for that, Rapallo. Guess what happens next? This is how we get rid of snitches. Remember, if anyone asks, he just ripped.
Yeah, couldn't stop him.
Thank you.
problems?
Don't worry, it's turning. Plenty of electricity.
Good. I like this setup better than using the well-oiled tanks. The wind won't run dry.
If something happens to the windmill, these break down just as often in a different way. And they also overcharge sometimes.
The wind picks up too strong? Like in a storm?
Right. If that happens, trust me. Don't stand too close to the wall like that.
Well, no more, thank you. Place is a dump anyway.
I can read. What's he think? I'm stupid? I know all my letters and then some.
Hope it's not something bad. Maybe it's nothing.
I get
some.
Hey, wall of light's not working.
Did I imagine that?
No, I'm sure.
Something would happen around here.
Doesn't have to be a circus. Just some little bit of excitement once in a while.
Whatever it is, I got more important things to worry about.
I cover your face. Are you worried about it?
Good to see you again. You want blueprints for better weaponry? I shouldn't deal with strangers.
Maybe I should have it looked at. Not only supposed to fester like that.
Conducting a search for heretical artifacts.
What?
Here? Listen, I only
need this area is restricted on the authority of the Abbey. No one is allowed inside.
If only I had a boat of my own. That's the life.
Looking for. Dig deep, brother. Remember that the profane seeks to hide itself. Root out the signs of corruption. Seek the scribblings and scratchings of heresy. You know not the mind of the deviant, but their thoughts are drowned in dark waters.
I've seen cities go bad before. Smelled the rot. So have you. 15 years ago in Dunwall. Did you miss it? That year that made you who you are? Don't deny it. Rats in the cradle, black smoke rising from burning bodies, an entire city crying out. Now it's happening again. Welcome back. Welcome home. People like you and the Crown Killer are a part of places like this.
Hmm.